Several players from Nova Scotia have elevated their game to lead their teams into the league semifinals. Here are some of the top Nova Scotia performers. Drake Batherson, new Minas, the star of Team Canada's World Junior Gold Medal winning team, is leading the Q League playoffs in scoring with 20 points in 12 games. Batherson, an Ottawa Senators draft pick, was traded from Cape Breton to the powerful Blainville-Boisbriand Armada halfway through the season. He's a key reason why the Armada hold a 2-1 series lead over Charlottetown. Matthew Welsh, Halifax. Matthew Welsh in net during a game against the Halifax Mooseheads on September 23, 2017. Daryl Terrio, Charlottetown took out Halifax in a playoff sweep, and one of the biggest reasons for their win over the Mooseheads was the play of goaltender Matthew Welsh. The Islanders' regular season MVP has been a rock between the pipes for his pay team. Keith Getson, Bridgewater. Keith Getson is from Bridgewater, NS, and is a forward with the Charlottetown Islanders. Submitted by Daryl Terrio, while Welsh has been keeping the puck out of the net, Keith Getson has been filling the net at the other end of the ice. The Bridgewater native is in his final year of junior and has scored 9 goals in the playoffs. He'll need to step up in Game 4 Wednesday night in Charlottetown in order for the Islanders to even up their series against the Armada. Mitchell Balmes, Sydney, via Katie Bathurst Titan are just one win away from advancing to the Q League final and will be looking for a series sweep tonight against Victoriaville. Mitchell Balmes is averaging nearly a point a game for the Titan in the playoffs. Balmes, traded to the Titan from the Gatineau Olympics this year, had a strong regular season with 42 goals. Derek Gentile, Sydney, like Balmes, Derek Gentile is another Cape Bretoner who is playing well in the playoffs. Traded to Charlottetown from the Quebec Remparts mid-season, the 18-year-old right-winger has been a good fit up front and has become a key part of the Islanders' attack. Luke Henman, Dartmouth. While Batherson continues to get most of the accolades with the Armada, rookie center Luke Henman has quietly become one of the team's top forwards. He has 10 points in the playoffs, and the former Dartmouth Whaler had a tremendous rookie season with 47 points. Look for him to have a breakout season next year. Evan Fitzpatrick, Newbridge Academy. Goalkeeper Evan Fitzpatrick was selected in the second round, 59th overall, by the St. Louis Blues. Louis Blues, while he is from St. John's, a Katie Bathurst goalie, Evan Fitzpatrick has a Nova Scotia connection as he played for the Newbridge Academy Gladiators. Draft pick of the St. Louis Blues, Fitzpatrick joined the Titan after being traded from Sherbrooke and has posted some great numbers with the Titan, winning 28 of 34 games.